Let's get some set piece analysis on how that opening half went in this tussle. Something new to learn for these new players.
Yeah, it's really impressive how quickly a lot of these Raptors players have picked up scrummaging technique. I mean, it's such a technical, difficult area to master, and they've held their ground really strongly, got some good go-forward ball, provided a good platform, and turned a couple over against the head. So that's been really fantastic to see, and I think is a real sign of their growing rugby maturity. And they can continue to do that in the second half, but as they progress forward in their rugby career, particularly for those front rowers, but for all of the guys in the scrum, it's going to stand them in really good stead.
Sarah Chabot helping with the scrum there, and the coach as well as Luke Gross, Eagle legends. And second half action up next here in Infinity Park. Stay with us, rugby fans. It's 31-0. The Raptors lead Seattle.